Josh Alvarez. It's the first time I ever heard him. First time I ever met him tonight, and I really appreciated everything he was saying about where he came from. And the first punk show I ever saw was 12 years old at Full Circle Records in South Jersey. And I've seen a couple shows here, and shout out to Creep for having this. This is pretty cool, and it's a good thing to keep going. So. And real quick, give it up for Anxious and Prospect. Yeah. Transit Dividing Line, and of course, we all know Sunstroke, so give it up. Alright, enough of that. Here's a couple more punk songs for you guys. This song's called Pray for Prey. Thing I say, I promise. Give it up for Sonny and Hate 5-6. His 10th fucking year doing this for all of our enjoyment around the world. So thank you, Sonny, for all you do. Sunstroke for inviting us to have. I think I've known played Sean the longest in this room. I've known him since before I could drive when I was 15. So, shout out, Sean.
Ian? Back when you were Ian, you could drive.
Yeah. I mean, I've known Ian for 10 years, but he's been what? 40 for like.
But how many times did you pick him up?
I love you, Ian, wherever you're at.
Go follow my A&E Bali documentary.
I'll go on one vacation and he's gone. Okay, it goes out to anybody that came out tonight. Thank you. Thank you.